Alright. That's hype.
Any fuckers we can use?
Not really.
Oh, 90 base.
Teton.
This guy, look. Bro, 90. Osimen.
Damn.
Alright, it's not a great squad so far.
Galahago, yeah. Again.
Renato.
Yeah, wow, this team is horrendous.
Madison? James Madison? What about West Chemistry?
I'll show you.
This is the worst drive I've ever seen.
Straight up.
That's so bad.
Fuck you, Pat.
Could have opened 25k bags, but he chooses to get sober players.
Pat, you suck.
Just smart.
No, you stink.
Yeah, I think.
I smell fantastic.
Ooh, yeah, take Saliba. Oh, but cooler, bro. But take Saliba, bro. Actually, yeah, better care.
Yo, wait, is Kohler a hero? Like, doesn't he link with everybody?
Oh, yeah, Kohler links with everybody.
What?
Yeah, that's right.
What?
He has, like, a huge cock, so he can link with everybody.
Damn.
Dude, the stupidity that's, like, roaming around is,
like, absurd. Yeah, we'll stop Donnarumma on in the first minute. If that's how camps still work.
This is a good squad.
It's like hard for me to watch.
Messi, we need like a Messi, or we need a Neymar, we need a Killian. You know, let's go! Oh, they have Ashley Cole as well. Who do you want?
Who do we need? We need a striker. Oh, we can't take
Ashley Cole, bro. Instead of this fucker, because he's in the Prem.
Son is good, though.
Cole, but we have Sterling, right, you know?
We gotta take Cole.
Son is filthy. Yes.
Oh my god.
It sucks. Ortega.
Oh, who's Ricken?
Keeper.
It's a who's that fucker though? Take it
out.
Yeah, put that fucker instead of put James Madison instead of him.
Yeah, but the chemistry, he gets fucked.
Does he?
Yeah, it matters so much. Like, if they're not in the exact position, you get a dick up your ass, bro.
Oh, shit.
It's crazy.
What if you put Donnarumma instead of that guy?
This is why drafts suck, too, because you can't use position modifiers, and they have to be in the exact position.
What about Donnarumma? Why can't he go there?
Pat, I'm done listening to you.
I'm done watching this garbage.
Dude, if we put him there, what happens? We get minus 2 chemistry, so that's bad, right?
You dirty skank.
Yeah, he's a friend manager.
Yeah. Alright, pretty good. We're gonna win. It's not bad. Alright, we're gonna swipe him. What are you doing?
You fucking skank. You don't need my headphones anymore.
Oh, holy shit, how long
are you gonna hold it? Rip it! It gives me comfort, you know?
Oh my god. You're like worse than Marley. Marley like fucking packs a bowl over like 2 hours. Come on, buddy. Jesus.
Look what happened to my arm, bro. Oh, we're gonna rape him, but he has Vinny Jr. I say we slide tackle and break his legs. Are you down?
Alright, we gotta rape him, Avi. Come on. Just take that down the wing, you stupid fuck.
Nice, you
A terrific defending to stop them progressing.
And the lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Federico Valverde plays with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the main forward is Gabriel Jesus. And that is offside. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Raheem Sterling plays with Joe Cole up wide. And the striker today is
Gabriel Jesus. Ruins.
We still have pass, you know, that is really no pass.
No, I know. He just wiped us, Abby.
And the throw that goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it.
Victor Osimhen. Let's see if something comes of this.
Just do normal through balls if you can. Like only chip if you have to.
No, I thought that would be way lighter than it was.
Because then they don't like know how to settle it. It takes them like years, and they get caught up too.
What?
This could be the equalizer.
See what I'm saying? A little tap through ball.
Yeah, okay, but next time I'm gonna press R1 in circle so he does like some fucked up celebration, you know?
Oh. Do you know how to celebrate in this
game? Yeah, of course, that's the best part. You have to score and celebrate on them. You don't play toxic, like, what's the point? Damn, is everyone in class? I returned Steve's water bottle. I just left in his room. Like on his desk, so it's a surprise to him.
Nice.
So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1.
We're gonna beat him.
The pass nearly worked out, but not quite.
We're gonna beat him.
Come on!
Oh,
that's right.
What do we get? A card for that?
Are
you taking it?
You can take it.
I've
never taken a penalty, bro. I have no clue.
Alright, I guess the blame will be on me.
Oh, you have to aim from...
Where?
Unless you want me to
take it. The lead.
I don't know how to take it. Oh,
let's go.
It's in the net.
I just shot in the middle. I just aimed my stick in the middle.
Well, like, I don't know how to use it. I don't know. Even, like, when the corner interface comes up,
Yeah, you wait until the circle is green. I did it right, I'm pretty sure. I just didn't have enough power on it. And you hold it if you want more power.
Now, what can they do?
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, get through there.
Yeah. You can cross. That was evil, bro.
Short. Gotta go short.
My bus is back.
Right. Oh, fuck. It helps if your dude also isn't sprinting. Like, dribbling gets way better if he's just like, walking, you know what I'm saying?
Us.
I'm trying.
And take it away.
Players are so slow.
Nice.
Yeah, whoa. Oh, Avi. I know. I'm shooting it. That was a horrible try. That's my bad. I didn't think you were like that open, you know what I mean?
He has teammates around him.
Oh, hey, don't worry about it.
The other guy didn't run where I wanted him to run.
Seco Fofana. Now Cocorá. Vinicius Junior. Davies.
He's way too fast.
Struggling to get the shot off.
Davies is way too fast.
Oh, yeah, he is. For the goalkeeper, well, he has to do
better there. That's a really poor finish. Yeah, yeah, wait. Oh.
But, bro, he passed completely out.
I know. Luis Felipe. Saved it with what? Oh, shit. Let's go, come on, Rudy. A foul, like most certainly was. Free kick given.
Davies. Fuck out of here.
Perfect challenge.
Oh, shit.
Chip it if there's no one.
And that is how to beat your opponent.
Happy to tell you. Well, given the position, he found himself in. That was horrible defense from us. Superb opportunity squandered. Why? Cash. Got it.
Well, getting very close to the halftime interval, and it's a narrow lead for the visitors to this point. Stuart, how would you assess what we've seen?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous.
Oh, but shit. I think they do have a bit more guile in the top. That player especially is horrible dribbling. Let's go, good fucker. Yeah.
He has a red card. Yeah.
Nice.
If you want.
Oh, that's my game.
Just get to the corner and just tap square. Hopefully somebody will get it.
Yeah,
if you're lucky, we'll L2 circle it and then we'll get a scorpion kick.
Yeah, I was...
And that'll completely crush his morale and he'll just quit, you know? He'll want to kill himself.
I guess.
That's like, we just ruined his day.
Nice one.
Gallagher.
And he takes it off. Oh, we like that. Okay. He has a red card, bro.
That's what I said.
I didn't know that. Yeah, I think he got it on the pen. You take him. I'll go middle.
Okay.
That's it, that's half.
So now we can counter the two pass.
That's half.
That was a good half. We could have gone more goals, though. We don't want him to come back. How long are like online games? Like 6 minutes, 6 minutes?
Mm-hmm.
You still have your super team.
This shit is bright. The sun.
How's it shining through?
Oh, I would have to flip him. My shit is fucked.
Stay away from me, yeah.
Can you pause it?
No, wait.
So back on the way here, into the second half.
He's playing? What a fuck is this?
Yeah, but he wouldn't know, like, we need to shut up.
Yeah, obviously.
And a timely intervention.
Salad. Watch the run, watch the run.
If we change our keeper, does our chemistry go down? Because we have Donnarumma on the bench, but like we should probably get him in. That's much. What do you want to do? Come in Donnarumma?
You think?
Yeah, he's like way better, bro, than Martinez. He's an 88.
Yeah, we don't have good subs, though. We have horrible subs.
Yeah, but our keeper, bro, this is way better.
Yeah, he's probably right. Not a horrible idea. Nice. I just got taken the fuck out.
Oh, shit. I didn't expect to get the ball back. He just moved the bullshit.
Come on, stick with it.
Ah, that was a bad shot.
Now can they counter clinically?
And a fine tackle. Yeah, hey.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Ozil Hay. Must take the
lead here. Oh, fuck. Come on, man.
Well, that's a good save, but really, that's a big chance.
That wasn't
where I
did. Sorry,
bro.
I like that.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. And well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Danger here as he runs up.
Your shot wasn't though. It's like I think afterwards.
Jesus. Really a very poor ball.
Hey, whoa.
That's bro. I wanted to pass him again. He didn't have a prepared in enough position.
And he read it well, intercepting it. Plenty of options.
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't. I was going to pass it in.
Oh, that's a crazy play. What? What the fuck do we need to do?
If only we had more talented players. I mean, they're not bad.
Options are plenty. Is it going to be? I'm really trying to.
Let's make some substitutions. Our players are egregious.
Now we'll keep that. Those guys were good, like good players. I had perfect chemistry.
Yeah, I know, but Osimhen is 90 pace.
Oh shit!
And like, just because he doesn't have perfect chemistry, he still gets 90 pace. Like, it's not like the old FIFA where you subtract his stats. That's why Dembele's on my team, because he's like still like super good.
And plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same. 20 minutes to go in this one.
Nice. Alright, we just need one goal here. One singular goal.
Oh, that's a really good run. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Yeah. Oh shit. No, you're good.
And that was a very fine read.
Oh, let's go. Passing.
We take advantage of that. We take advantage of that.
If we choke down, that would be fun.
He gave that away. That's what I'm saying. We just gotta cut.
No, we should have done a funnier sound.
You gotta cut out those passing lanes, you know what I'm saying? All day. All day. It's a big mistake. It's a big mistake right there. Oh, let's go. Oh my god. Get fucked. Oh my god. What? That's horrible defense. Nice, dude. Holy fuck. Pink, I got you.
And forward they go, chasing the game. 10 minutes to go. Conor Gallagher.
Nice.
Sterling has it.
All right, we take that.
Wonderful challenge. And a throw in coming up. James Madison. Cash.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Alfonso Davies. Federico Valverde. Nkunku has it.
Yeah.
One possession.
Up.
Poor pass under no real pressure. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal?
Fuck that.
Oh, my God. I kept trying to give you like a long ball.
Yeah, dude, fuck long balls. Just pass it, you know what I mean? Where it's
easy. Yeah, but like I wanted to like my long balls.
They cannot be separated here, and it's almost impossible. Oh. Shit.
We'll beat them, though.
I hope.
No, we will go.
We had it right there.
I love the
draft. I mean, do you want to like switch the tactics to more attacking? Like
what do you mean? How are we gonna do that?
I want to get caught to just like press this, change the tactic.
Oh yeah, I don't know if we should do that though. I don't know. You wanna?
Obviously, it's much like brightness and like a lot of time.
I guess we're going attack.
No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. And I must say, this has been a back and forth type of game.
He's not playing.
Options in the middle.
Damn it. What? That's a corner. Mark up, mark up, mark up.
You get boss.
Fuck you. I didn't see you.
Well, that was like, like any
player, boss, like any player. Second for Fana.
Close. Yeah.
Nkunku has it. Chiesa.
What?
Now the attack fizzled out.
Oh, oh no.
Must take the lead here.
That's so gay. God damn it, dude. Are you kidding me with this game?
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, great defending.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Ozimhe. Wonderful tackle. Valverde.
Bro, I fucked you.
I'm winning it absolutely superbly.
You're getting double teamed, bro.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick.
We have no time. Get it up.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
We gotta get it up. Get it in their zone.
Aussie head.
Nice.
Okay.
Getting stuck in.
I didn't even want to pass to him. I want to pass to this closer guy.
Yeah,
yeah.
A hard to score in the same direction, but the defender is creating for himself.
Fuck.
This is a challenge, bro. We should have been beating. We have like more shots than him, right?
Salamanders.
What about Salamanders?
Salamanders, bro.
And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here.
Ow.
Well, it looks highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Really vital interception here.
We need more build up, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, a nice looking pass.
But you know what I mean? We need more build up. We should only do like long passes if they're actually available.
Okay.
And the short option preferred. It's a perfect challenge.
Kind of. We have to score this. I don't know who's it going to be.
Wait, you want to switch our penalty paper?
Chance to equalize here.
How do you go bottom corner?
I held it down into the right like
oh,
this.
Oh, that's good.
Let's go. I was thinking bottom right.
Because I saw the power, and I was like, man, that's a long time. But it's an easy finish.
Come on. We gotta shut him out, bro. We cannot let him score.
Yeah.
We're taking it to pants. Yep. Or we're getting another goal.
Imagine you just get more penalties. Oh, shit.
Dude, I feel like we can kill him in pens.
Through.
Fuck.
Federico Valverde. Chiesa.
Yes. Win. Nice.
Now, who can he play it to?
Wrong guy.
Yeah.
Can he put them in front?
Oh, such a good save.
Ah,
that was possible. Did you see that save?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, opting for the short corner.
Yo.
And delivered into the box. And they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Yo, I can't hear you. Yo, watch the run.
Yeah, I was trying to bait the run.
Just clear. Pens, we're taking him to pens, Perry. I shoot them all, you save them all.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Here you go.
Oh, shit.
Go. Pick a side. Oh. I feel like he's going to do middle a lot because he probably has no idea how to take pens.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh, shit.
Yours. He's going left.
Yeah. I knew it, bro.
Let's go. What a big moment. Go in middle. Oh, wait, give me.
Oh, yeah. I think he'll stay middle because he sucks.
Yup. Give me that. Give me that. That's all the same
confidence. Oh, no.
Go. All right, let's end this.
Oh my God.
Bottom left again.
Let's go. Which controller was it?
Yours. Oh! That's alright.
I should have moved, like, in the start.
I just need to score this. Going bottom left for three times in a row. He won't see it coming.
Let's go.
It's all psychology, baby. Suck my dick. Let's go. You like that? You like that? We won. No, we won. It was 2-4. You saved twice. So all I had to do was score them all. And I had 100% success rate. Damn, we're an ultimate PK combination.
Yo, we were like passing around the controllers. I was like, all right.
That was fucking nuts. That was a great strategy.
Yeah, we should have.
I take them all. You save them.
Wait, look at the stats. Oh, I want to see the game stats.
What?
I go to match packs. We're grab cakes, right?
Yeah, we're grab cakes.
So we had more possession. We had way more expected goals than in Berlin.
Yeah.
We had 2.6. We had 5.7.
Yes.
We had way less passes.
Do they show the winning penalty? Deciding pen. For three times in a row, I went bottom left.
He was like, he's gonna go right this time.
I went middle once, and then all my other pens were bottom left. And he was probably tweaking. he probably went left after I went middle, like, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he did. He went left when you went middle.
It's all psychology.
Glad you beat him, because he had a red card.
Yeah.
Wait, I want to do one.
Alright. I want to see what kind of objectives we got. That was the hardest win for the first win. That was hilarious, though. I know, but it felt so nice to knock that kid out. Fuck.
I agree. That was great. But I don't know if using all of our pens up with us is the smartest
kid. It might be, dude. Avi and I are pretty good.
Yeah, but Avi and I are pretty nice, though.
Good. Well, let's go. Let's play another one.
Thank you. Yeah, I know.
I like it, but I want to gain weight, so I don't want to use that.
Really? You use the other gay shit?
Yeah, because I used to use isopropyl, but then, like, I don't know. My dad still uses it, because I don't want to gain weight.
Are we going queer climbing today?
I don't know. Maybe.
But
I don't know.
Do you want to?
I don't know.
You don't have to. We should go tomorrow, though.
I can't go tomorrow.
Oh, what?
We have to go to box tomorrow.
Oh, you dusty little queer.
Yeah. What is the time? Okay, so let's go for another... Let's play another game, then we'll decide if we go rock climbing.
What time is it?
It's like 4:48.
Yeah, I mean, they close at 10.
Yeah, true.
So we can go rock climbing and then come back and play more FIFA.
Yeah, I might have homework. That's what I
was. Oh, you have homework? I have like
only,
none.
Only for like one thing though, I think.
Go in your shit.
Either today or tomorrow.
Go in your gay shit. Triangle, bro. That's pretty gay if you do that.
I can tell you it was a dry walk to the country today. My name is Dan Gray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just...
Ah, he has Salah, that's great. We just need to break his leg.
How do you see this one going?
Well, thanks to this coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
All right, we got to play good here, you know what I'm saying? No fuck, though.
This is for the side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Jamal Lascelles plays alongside David Alaba in central defense. Mohamed Salah plays with Vinicius.
I like that. Okay.
The striker is a very creative and eye-catching Richarlison.
Going short.
Short corner it is. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Yes.
Cole. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Joe Cole plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And the striker today is Victor Rossi.
Oh, what?
You had it.
I know. He, like, lost it.
Was he, like, too short?
I don't know. He lost it.
Fuck out.
Well, whatever way you slice it, Stuart, Mo Salah is a man you just can't take your eyes off.
I don't know. That's so good.
The ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Ain't nothing we can't come back. We need better passes, better bitches, better hoes.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come
here.
I don't give a fuck, bro. Oh, did we get a red card? No, we did.
And he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Yeah. Pass.
Yeah, but Sterling ran like on the inside, man.
Yeah, but
now he must play with the cross.
Going inside's not worth it.
Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not clear.
Damn, just tossed him. Holy shit.
James. Just cutting off the supply. And he's beaten him here. And space to cross it. And given away. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. And as a result, we've dominated the game.
Oh, you stole the ball from me.
I cleaved him.
And this is seriously dripping up.
No, bro, we gotta come back. What's wrong with you?
I don't think we could have.
Bro, I see you, bro.
Yeah, you just said, I told you so,
but I told you so. Bro, you're such a loser. We could have easily come back.
Why? Yeah, you're probably right.
You saw that other guy, he came back, bro, he almost won. Are you going to sell all of them?
Oh, there's one little thing. So I would vote 25k packs for the rest.
Alright, 25k packs it is. We got the worm.
Like I said, my money used to be actually good.
We got a Grand Division rivals anyways.
Okay, I don't mind. It just sucks that we lost the cup.
It does suck, yeah. It does suck.
But now with the third team we have,
we also could do another round. Guy, you think it's a bad idea to do drafts?
Probably the worst decision I've ever made.
Alright, fuck, fine.
Like, especially this early, there's no good players to pick from. All the good players are playing.
Yeah.
That was worth it.
Oh, this fucking back. Oh, I can tell you that there's only a walkout. You know how, like, people go to the end a certain direction? Like, it'll go left to right or whatever, like, the angle. And it goes right to left, and that means it's a walkout. Really confusing, but it's good. Oh, they got a pavilion.
Oh, we got Nunes.
That's good.
Oh, shit.
He's 89 pace.
Oh, Joe Gomez. He's going to go for a shit ton. That's a solid pack.
Oh, shit. No, but he's still fast.
Kyle, we should keep them both. And yeah, then Gomez will be on our team and he'll go up.
Just for finishing, you know?
Yeah, we can keep him. That's fine. Gomez will sell for a lot once they fix his price. And they won't be so early access. Of course,
yeah, alright, fine. Patrick wins.
I mean, bro, I love opening packs either way. I was like back at it, but like the Dragon Ball Z
one.
Just
when you have these units, it's like you can't really lose.
You can't really do anything. You have to open packs.
Yeah. Like, unless you know you're gonna win the foot draft, I just feel like it's pointless
with
the packs
or
some shit.
Definitely. You have a lot. You have Mbappe
15
games.
Yeah.
And you also have
Kampas 15 games. They really capped Joe Gomez at 120k. That's ridiculous.
He's gonna go up a shit ton, so we should hold on to him and then sell him when he's expensive.
You should play. Actually, no, you should play only
Gomez. Gomez will for sure go up in price. What? Pat, you can look at graphs of the prices. Like, you can track the prices of players at the beginning of FIFA, so you should look at what they were last year at the beginning and see. Hey!
Let's see.
I'm gonna die. Alright,
You die, boy.
Fuck, now I wish we never put the shadow on fucking that bitch.
So you put a shadow on it?
No, I put a shadow on the other faggot.
Apply, chemistry style.
Should I not, though?
Yeah,
we're
gonna be around right now.
Should I apply it? I applied it.
No, look at last year's prices.
Here, wait.
that sign, Avi.
It was 32k. It was 80k.
When? Who?
And he was being blocked around 20k.
Who, Jesus?
And now he's down around 17, 16.
So you think he'll drop?
He could go up if there's more demand.
But he'll probably get an informed card soon.
No, should we?
I think Nunez will be good, bro, because he's 89 base 82. I don't know. But not Jesus.
He's way better dribbling. Yeah.
What's his physical?
I don't know. What do we do? Should we sell Nunez? You think he'll go up in price? Dude, Martial should go up in price too. We should invest in like one of these players.
Martial's really good. I think investing in Rashford.
How much is he? Really? Yeah, Avi, do you think when more people start playing this game in like a day when it comes out, do you think the prices will go up or down for the players?
I don't know, man. I don't play on the team. I don't know what people look for there. I would expect like some players to obviously go up. But I don't know like if there are any like newer players that have buffed in like this FIFA compared to the last FIFA. So I haven't really tried out.
224k! But he's not that much.
Oh my god. Yes.
Yeah. What?
Increased demand. For example, the 84 rated Harry Maguire card in the last game was available for 1500 points during certain periods early on. It was selling for 6 to 8k. So if you bought a bunch of like shitty 84s and then I sold them once high rated SBCs and became a big fan.
Yeah.
Which I think is a super smart move. Like, if there's any shitty 84s that we could buy a bunch of right now, I would.
Really? And then just hold on to them?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then their prices will spike.
Like,
dude, I honestly think you're right, though. I think Rashford will go up.
Oh, he's a striker as well? Yeah, he has good dribbling, shooting, and...
It's hard to say, though, because his card isn't really that good.
We gotta invest in somebody.
Oh, you can definitely feel like the physical way more in this like FIFA. Like when I press circle, I can like feel the tackle go more.
You think?
100%. That's why I'm having so much fun just killing people, bro. You saw that one guy his shoulder push, he flew across. He zoomed across, bro. Play again? Or...
Let's try Nunez.
Okay.
We gotta get chemistry styles on him too, especially. We like don't have hunters.
Make him a hawk, yeah, definitely hawk.
The physical won't help. We're gonna have to get a hunter on him soon.
Is Memphis the fire expensive?
Triangle.
I think Vinicius Junior is probably expensive as fuck, bro. At least that's my prediction.
Why are you doing this so slow?
Is it still cold?
My name is Derek Ray. I'm delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from Foot Rivals. Stuart, how do you see the game going?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a great atmosphere inside the stadium.
He's eager for a cause.
It's an interesting matchup, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Denis Zakaria plays alongside Alan in central midfield, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage.
Yeah, we should load up on them and just keep buying them. We should just fill our entire transfer list with them. You're on. Fuck you, Bobby. Tell me that wasn't the sickest pass ever. No, I know, it wasn't. My pass?
Yeah.
No, my pass was
off. No, I thought I might have gone, like, ahead. Because, like, I was looking at you play instead of looking at me.
Yeah, right. You had me over to the right, too.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But I got the rebound anyway.
Yeah.
I'll kill you. All right, let's fucking rape him. This guy's probably not good. Perry, we have to start doing foot chomps.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Ansu Fati. Now Guardado with it. Fati. He has time to play his over. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Well, now that could be a huge point in this game. Let's carry on.
Yeah. Come on.
So this once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Yeah, Nunez is shit.
You probably should sell.
Yeah, I don't think his price is really going to go up, to be honest.
I don't think so.
Well, a powerful effort, but just wide.
So, because, like, also what I was reading is, like, players that are meta obviously go up, and once people realize which cards are the best team players. So those go up, and then just, like,
Gavis will definitely go up.
Ivan Alejo in possession. Fekir tries to attack using wits. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Alan, can he find the right pass?
Yeah,
dude. Spot on with Ivan Alejo.
He would get, like, instantly just killed by those people.
This game is over, I'll show you.
It was a tight squeeze.
And this is Navas. Well, he would have been disappointed had he
scored. Yeah, and then we're going to have a crazy team. That is my best.
He's shot, bro.
No, it's just... Holy shit, Avi, you're doing these crazy ass passes. Our players are so bad. Oh, you got it. Shoot it. Oh.
Someone is injured.
It's alright. You could have shot it.
No, I was going to cross. You want me to shoot?
Yeah, shoot those. You know what I mean? Those go in. That's the angle you want. You know what I mean? A little bit off of the net.
Yeah.
Far corner.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Struggling to get it away. Ansu Fati. Fekir. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw.
Get
beating his opponent with ease. It could be.
What the fuck? Avi, you gotta chill with those passes.
No, I just wanna pass it to the strikers.
No, bro. Okay, you gotta stop doing that.
I just like lasering the boss, bro.
No. Bro, it doesn't do anything.
Dembele. Creative look about this. Takes it on.
Alright.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life. What a genuine opportunity.
Well, he didn't have any more pass there, I swear. I would have given that, but, fuck.
That's ours. Take a touch. Now we gotta be more chill, I feel like.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Ibrahima Konate.
What is he doing up there?
Jesus Navas.
Konate.
Oh, good vision.
Bro, I had the ball.
What?
I thought I would finish something.
Like, Viva la Mexico.
And over comes the corner. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle.
Yeah.
And they get stuck in defensively.
Alright, I'm running with you. You got lots of space.
Into the advanced position.
Yeah.
Oh, good looking cross.
Let's go.
He's scored on his debut.
Loki should have L2 focus. Yeah, this is like that. Like not on Nunez, only on Dembele and our defender.
Take it away.
Yeah, they're gonna go up at Hunters and Shadows for sure.
Yeah, the Shadows.
Can they exploit the space out wide? And so it is,
they first half story has been written. We needed that goal. That was a great delivery. I was thinking the exact same thing.
Because you had to elevate it, but also get it to me.
Let's go. Let's rape assholes.
So back underway here, into the second half.
I'm gonna have lots of salmon, you know. Dude, I deadass don't have homework this week. It's the greatest feeling ever.
No, but don't you feel like you have too much free time?
Yeah. Yeah, it's weird. I'm gonna play so much Gorki. I'm gonna play like an insane amount of Gorki.
Okay.
Got you. Alright, hey, back.
Nunez.
Yes, they pulled it afterwards. Who is that player?
You got raped though.
I was trying to finesse it, but I couldn't find that.
Hey. Back. Come on, run through. Turning slows you the fuck down. Just okay. Run straight. Or like don't sprint, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We have way better ball control if you don't sprint. Yeah, that's my bad.
Nunez dribbling is like watching somebody like
under the ball. Poor attempt at a pass rating. Jesus Navas. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Oh, glop, clip-clop. Nunez.
Nice, you got it.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
That's very good referee. Perfect challenge.
Oh, Dembele. Actually, never mind. Great pass. I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Oh my god, he's bad. Martinelli. Piece of shit. You take him. I'll cut in. Actually, no, I'll take him. I'll take him.
And crossed in there. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Darwin Nunez.
Nice.
Superbly read and executed.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Sarah, I'll take that.
And this is Navas. And they are to intervene. Ivan Alejo firing it towards goal.
Wing. Do you want me to pass on the wing or let him stand?
If the player's on the wing, we'll pass on the wing. Okay. Wing is, you know, nice. Nice, always good.
Jesus Navas. Fekir. And will it be the level out? Opportunity.
Taking it down the wing.
Can we throw it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna cross.
Possibilities inside the box. Can he finish?
I had a feeling.
I'm given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. He wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Can they forge ahead?
Oh, that's my bad. Fuck, dude, I was looking for a pass. And not find one. So I just chipped it. Let's go. Huge play. Wing.
Intercepting it intelligently. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And so into the final 5 minutes. Jesus Navas. Oh, good looking run. Deo Lefeu. Putting his body on the line. He's got to score! Close but offside.
Watch what I do here. Last minute, Jesus.
Jesus.
On the left.
Alright, come on, Abby. One attack. Get it up, you dork. Holy shit, what are you doing?
My bad.
Jesus, are you on meth or something?
My bad.
Oh my god, what was that pass to? Oh, no, he's off. Alright, last attack!
Bro, I didn't even pass to him.
Go. You're Jesus.
Go! Oh, I'm trying! Should hit it first time.
You got it.
Oh.
You should have whacked him first time. Trust me, the wall is the best. No way.
Ah!
All right, selling Nunes.
I would buy like a
10.
Yeah, you'll probably make like 40.
Nunes. I'm selling Nunes for what?
Can't you get his dribbling up though if you put a skill? If you put a chemistry style on him, can't you get his dribbling up?
He sucks. Alright. Javi?
Yeah, like, I don't know. He's fast, but like, he's
not. Gavis is way better. Gavis is way better.
Put a account style on Gavi, actually. You could use a hunter for sure.
Chesney. He'll go up too, Pat. We should just save them when they're expensive.
Yes.
Chesney goes for nothing right now, but he will. Bastioni, I have two of them.
Yeah, they'll go for more soon. Like,
Bastioni is going to go for a ton. Lamar might even. Sule will totally, too.
Yeah.
He goes for 4K.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, Sule goes for nothing. Yeah, I will. Oh my god, we have him too.
Oh yeah.
They're all gonna go for a shit ton. $9K. $9.5K.
That's fine.
$9.5K. Controller makes a noise when they get bought.
Yeah, that's sick, right? They have vibrations for everything.
All right, so now what do I do?
Now you gotta buy Mugnani.
Oh, I gotta sell my Brazilians, right? They don't really go for shit, Perry.
Oh, really?
Oh, he will.
Yeah,
All right, who am I buying, Pat? Munyain? How much is he?
Should be 1.3k.
Is he an 84?
Yeah.
Oh my god. He's 1.5k.
Yeah, so get a bunch of
ham. Get a bunch.
Yeah, he's 1.5k.
And then he'll go for a swift.
He's gonna go for a swift amount. We gotta just stack these. Patrick is so right. I'm the investor.
Yeah.
I would buy like 10 of them.
No, we should get like all of them, don't you think?
But you want points for like other things like packs and shit.
No, we're not gonna have points for packs.
Yeah, just to upgrade our team, I want points for it. So like maybe get down to like 25k.
Perry, we can't even upgrade our team.
What?
We should get down to zero, is what we should do. We gotta be the street sweeper. We already ran out of Munyain's.
Yeah, you got all of them.
I got all of them.
You got all of them on the
market. Alright, so that was more than 10. I feel like let's stick with this. Oh my god. Alright,
so. You had 60. Like, imagine someone, this is someone's favorite player. They look up. I go out of the market because you just took all of them.
16. Okay, we have 16.
You need to get a jersey.
You should get more Munyains.
Yeah, you should get as hard as real life, bro.
No, this is the perfect amount. Stick with 24k. Stick with 24k.
We're getting some more Munyains.
Oh.
Pat, we get so many coins from our games. This will be the biggest investment we've ever done. You're going to be so glad we got so many. Trust me, Pat. I feel like we should just spend like all of our coins, basically.
No, I think we have a ton.
No, we want to keep some coins.
We want to get cheap Munyains. Even cheaper. 1.4k Munyains. Oh. We just got four more for 1.4k.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ.
You want 34?
They're gonna go. They're gonna skyrocket.
Yeah, you can use them in squad building challenges.
They're gonna like four times in price. Patrick is so right.
Yeah, squad.
They're that cheap. 1.4k for an 84. That's bullshit.
We'll probably get to like 4.5k, and then we'll be able to sell them all off.
And you could also use them.
And we'll make so much money.
Yeah, we'll probably make like 60k.
No, we just need more Munyains, bro. And look at, if we keep all these guys, they're gonna go for a bunch too.
Dude, I think we're set.
I know, but with our extra coins that we get from games, we spend them on Munyains.
No.
Pat, think about our profit margin. We're gonna start off the game with like 300k as soon as a high rated SPC hit. Who's gonna make our team better? Our team sucks.
Yeah, exactly.
You could get like more better midfielders. You could get like Odegaard, or you could get like Jorginho, or like.
Any center mid.
Yeah, but get Odegaard for us. Not Fred, bro. No.
Fred is crazy.
No, bro. Look at his stance. Not that good.
He's nasty, though.
I'll get Thielmans.
Tillman sucks.
Bro, what do you mean? He has 80.
He has 56 pace.
Yeah, but you don't need his pace. You just keep him behind so other people make the run and you laser the ball to them, bro.
Mount would be good. Mount would be good.
How much is Mount?
Or Kai Havertz. I don't know if he's capped.
Yeah, how much
is
Havertz?
What about Gundogan?
Oh, we have loan Kai Havertz. We can try him out.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mount is right there. You missed him, Alex. He's right over there, nice mark.
Yeah, he's the same as Alex. He's actually, he has more pace than Peele.
Because Mount is gonna stay around that price for a while,
What about Rodri? Rodri is probably hella expensive, but check Rodri.
Rodri is not hella expensive. He's horrible.
Oh yeah. Shit, he is. Why is
Pat, we should buy Rodri's. We should invest in Rodri's. They'll like quintuple in price.
I don't think so. I don't think it'll be the same. It won't be as good of an investment. Because you still have to pay a lot more just because he's 87.
We have so many. Look. Look at the Munyains.
This is a huge investment.
We need more, Pat. No,
we
need more.
Game. We should play a game.
Alright, let's play. I just need a hunter. We need to buy a hunter.
A hunter, like, for Jesus?
Yeah.
Yeah, 100%. What does Shadow do?
Oh, hunters aren't that much right now, Pat. We should buy like a couple.
Yeah, they didn't go for much in the last few, remember?
Yeah, they didn't.
But now this is the only way you get chemistry, right?
What? Dude, everyone's so fast. Holy shit. My God. Oh.
Yeah, five.
Should we get two? Probably.
Yeah.
Fuck, suck my nuts, bro. Oh, no. I added it to my fucking transfer target. I have like a shit ton of Munyains.
You bought a hunter.
Bought a hunter.
Oh, you already got one.
Yeah, I'm getting another. This is bullshit. But I wouldn't have gotten it.
Yeah, people are too fast.
Alright, now look for Mason Mount.
What?
Look for Mason Mount.
Why?
If he could be a centerman, he's a good centerman for the team, and he's gonna stay that price at least. Might even go up. So you can't really put money on
it. Alright, I like that idea from Patrick.
Are there no? How much is Bernardo Silva? He's probably expensive.
Dude, we're gonna make money on that.
Totally. Patrick's like over there jizzing.
Patrick, are you a Chelsea fan?
No, not really.
Oh, that's
true. He's an Only fan.
Oh, he's an Only fan.
Yeah, I'm an Only fan.
Suck my nuts.
Arsenal.
Suck my fucking nuts.
Got a gun.
Oh my god, Patty doesn't even fit onto our team.
That's why I told you to check it because
it's whoops. Let's resell him. Or we can just save him as an investment. Invested.
Yeah, let's play a game, but.
Do you have any objectives? Do you have 34?
I don't have a blank. Okay,
that's good. Soundtrack.
Hey! Untradeable, bad. Who do we get from that pack? Joe Gomez and whatchamacallit? Oh yeah, he's gone. Dude, my Nyan. He's gonna get us huge profit.
The pulling the squid.
Dude, my Nyan's gonna get us huge profit, bro.
He better go up like.
He's gonna get like 5,000 million.
If he goes up to 5K, that's.
I think it's like 5% or 10%, 5%.
Yo, do you have an antihistamine like medicine?
Yeah.
Oh, can I have some?
Yeah.
Well,
the fuck is that?
I've never heard of that. The Reddit team. It's the same thing.
Baby. Oh, yeah. Is it like a weaker compound?
No, it's just the same thing. Take one.
What is this?
We popping pills, ho.
What is it?
It's the antihistamine, so like clear my sinuses and shit.
Do I take a bong rip?
Oh, yeah, I do know.
Halftime. Actually, we gotta finish this game. We have to do a lot to, for a bong rip.
Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
If I was there, I would
Di Maria.
Manuel
Lazzari. Barella. A very effective challenge put in. And the lineup for the home side. The Brazilian Neto is the man.
Iglesias.
Alan starts alongside Denis Zakaria in the center of midfield. And the centerpiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus.
You used the thing in the
morning. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Alessandro Bastoni plays alongside Leonardo Bonucci.
Yeah, no, we didn't.
Oh, we didn't. Oops. Ah. Angel
Di Maria on the flanks. And the configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Holy shit.
Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside.
Oh.
Jesus.
You got a pass.
Just the challenge that was required.
We're getting nowhere with our runs. Unless we actually get some.
Bro, no.
And as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Vlaovic. And a fine stop.
That was not great, you know. We gotta be coming in with more heat.
Played over. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. He's given it straight to the opposition. Chiesa. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross, but into the keeper's gloves. Alan.
His first touch was so bad. Try sprint less.
Through. Got you.
Dembele. The supporters like to see him have a go. Terrific block. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. And possession given away.
Nice.
And it's Gabriel Jesus.
And it's
Well,
this will be even better when we get on the end.
Barella. Muriel. Strong but fair tackle.
True.
I didn't want it there, I would.
Pellegrini. Di Maria. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Now they stopped them just when they looked menacing. Vlahovic applying vigorous pressure.
So are we cock climbing or what?
I'd rather not play, I'd rather play FIFA.
That's fair. I guess we'll just play FIFA all day. We absolute fucking bums.
Muriel.
Anybody tell you you look like Victor Sumbuck?
Spot on with that tackle.
Freaking bad.
Who? Me?
Did well to win the ball back.
To pass it too close to the base, you know what I mean? Sometimes.
Yeah.
Or a little random rock.
We should do something for dinner, though, at least.
Yeah.
What do you want to do for dinner?
I don't know.
Do you want to go out or not? I'd rather not go out. I have food here that I can make.
I'm not for, like,
nutrition. How do we be nutritious? That was such a late shot, but we got that. Our CDM.
From Fulham.
He slipped in. There you go. I killed him. No, Avi. No, my man. I got you. Oh, I honestly could fuck up some Indian food. Does Rob want to go to that Indian place? I also just don't want to drive to Northampton. That's why I kind of want Rob to drive. Fucking hate going into Northampton. And they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say.
Stuart, your thoughts? Well, they're dominating this first. No, I think I'm making fast. Their cleverness around the box and the finish
have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second. Yeah, we probably shouldn't go out. But I would fuck up some five guys. You know that. All hands on deck. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, it fizzled out. That's not bad. Dusan Vlahovic. Hank. And they will be awarded a free kick. That's what I'm talking about. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion.
Emerson. Chiesa. He continues his run. Crossed into the penalty area. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. It's a corner. And now the delivery. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. He could give it away here.
Oh, what is that? Oh, I didn't know the half was really what the fuck was. What do you want to do for dinner?
Oh my god, Five Guys.
You want Five Guys?
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh, fuck. Then we have to drive to Five Guys.
Do you want Five Guys?
Yeah, I would muck it.
I would have Five Guys in like one.
Alright. Then we have to spend money. That's not too bad though. It's like what? I'll Venmo you? Do you have a card that's functional?
Maybe. I'll check card balance.
But my Venmo balance is kind of popping these days.
Yo, I'll give you $3.
Hey, thanks, Pat.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us.
What did you want to use your Venmo?
What? What do you mean?
The balance is like
players waiting in the center.
Or do you want to collect more balance?
It still could be dangerous.
No. I'm just going to use my Venmo.
Oh.
We're playing like shit. We're playing like shit. Yeah, we gotta step our shit up. Lock me. Oh yeah. You got it. Tip it. Oh yeah,
I could one touch two balls.
Yeah. You. It might help you if you slow down, you know. But I knew you were getting chased too.
Possession one.
I'm going. It's just, I'm gonna try and find you.
I'm going to
Okay. He tripped. Oh my god, he tripped. I tried to take advantage of him.
I don't know what you would do. I went offside. So
I know.
Alan? They're not making life difficult for the keeper at all.
Wow.
A
wild that was a shot.
Luis Muriel has it.
You got it.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Oh, he's through here. Oh, a good goal. They've done it. What a comeback.
How does that go in? Oh my god, my protein stick.
If you guys liked it, yeah, we
what?
If you guys let this guy win, you gotta spend $300.
And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, that's had to put in a clean tackle. Luis Muriel moving into the advanced position. Borderline offside, but correct.
Yeah.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Watch the run. Our defense is getting a little shitty these days.
Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, what? I got him there.
Emerson. Chiesa. Vlaovic. Onto Di Maria. Plenty of support here.
I gave him the advantage.
Muriel. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to
score.
And I must say, that's very good refereeing. Going
yeah,
that
was such a
yellow card in that fashion. They've favored a short one here. Barella.
Twenty minutes remaining.
You far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. And attempting the through ball. Oh, look at that! Can't you believe it was what we wanted? It truly is a
tough. Yeah, we need fuel. We need food.
Yeah, well, here we go, sit again. It's all about the pace of the passing.
One
fantastic movement, and then the finish from Di Maria demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal.
Like, I don't, it's so bad.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Oh, could be!
Oh, we can't,
We need the coins.
I would quit. But we need the coins. I know, we got a nice coin boost on.
Yeah, just suck it up. Let's just do an app for those
people. It's so tough to get out from the back. And then what a play from Di Maria. He hits it so cleanly. That's a top class goal from a top class player. Really nice ball. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Can they keep it going?
A glorious chance. Can he finish? Oh, magnificent reaction.
Below, you see it
pass.
Where?
Well, right next to you.
What, after I come back? Potential
danger.
Like a ball ahead, also.
I probably would have gotten cut out, though, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Muriel. It's a good looking ball in behind. Brilliantly blocked. He's going forward well here. Poor pass.
Yeah, five guys.
Muriel. And he's broken for it. A goal! How about that? He's put it away.
Get ready for five guys.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a fantastic finish.
A foul, but advantage play. Good tackle.
Fuck. He should tag out too slow, by the way.
That's a well timed pass.
Now we should know who you should buy.
Who?
He's probably expensive.
How much is he?
That was a joke.
How much is he?
He's like 200.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, oh shit.
Actually, he's probably
good. Good effort here! Well, he gave it the big build up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise.
Yes.
Oh no!
You're on the ball.
Damn it! It's emergency. I spilled a little bit of it, like a splash.
My ride is drinking.
And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the Hub fans are concerned.
That was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach has got a lot of work to do before the next game.
Conte went down in price, man.
Yeah.
It's like 178k.
He's what?
It's like 178k.
Damn, we should cop him.
Like, if we could, it would be sick. If
Dembele was... Hamas compensation is underway.
Avi, can you just get to the menu? Claim our damn points, and let's get to five.
And it goes! The call for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Hello. No, honestly, isn't that too big?
Really? What should we do, sell him?
I know, but I would have a preference, I would say I would want like a normal like sedan, but I don't know.
Yeah, we'll be streaming. Peace.
Okay, wait.